it doesn't look dangerous at all.
Ah! Oh, this is too much! This is too much!
Too fast!
Uh-oh!
The river opens!
Pull together, remember. Ready?
I am!
Yeah!
Hurry!
Okay, left, right, left.
Whoa! Huh?
We made it.
Ooh, cool canoe!
Could someone remind me to never do that again?
Remind me to definitely do that again. That was awesome.
Well, at least we stuck the landing.
Well, we're stuck in something. I can't move the paddle!
We found them!
Hi, Simon.
Not again!
No, thank you!
That's a cool Cowlitz canoe. You really know how to swim in style.
Thanks. We're the Spirit Rangers.
And you must be the great Cowlitz Salmon Spirit. You look just like the salmon on our Cowlitz flag at home.
Fantastic. I'm large in charge and so happy to meet you.
What are you doing way down here in Spirit Park?
Oh, I love to visit my relatives downriver, but there are so few here anymore. My cousin, the great Shumash Okawoch Spirit, disappeared when her habitat was ruined. Now, the only thing watching the Okawoch Salmon Squad are me and my fins.
Thanks, Salmon. Pardon me.
This tiny pond sure is crowded.
You all should come to the lake. There's way more wiggle room.
Our dad is working hard to make the lake perfect for salmon to live in again. What do you say?
If you think the lake is ready for some slammin' salmon, I'll wrangle the Okawoch Salmon Squad. They'll be much happier in their traditional home.
It's gonna be a lot harder to go up the rapids than down. I don't think my bubbles are strong enough to carry all of us.
Never say never. I've got your back. Just hold on tight.
Where did she go?
Slammin' Salmon Power!
Where's the seatbelt on this thing?
Yes!
Beat it, salmon!
Where did the canoe go? Found it.
Ah, the Okawoch are finally home.
Welcome back to the lake, Okawoch.
But where's our food?
We'll find you some.
Why is the water so hot? Ugh.
We'll cool it down.
This lake doesn't have what we need. We're leaving.
Wait, come back. What about our dad's presentation?
That's it. Dad's presentation. He's not giving up on restoring Hoos Lake, and we shouldn't give up either.
He wanted to plant trees close to the lake to make the water cooler and give the salmon food.
So if we did that here, they'd have what they need and stay in the lake. But we're gonna need help.
This sounds like a job for the Flucktucks.
Kamosh, help too.
You can count on my fins. We may not be in Cowlitz territory, but us Cowlitz spirits are here for our own, no matter where they are.
Let's save you, Gulch!
Having a salmon dance party.
Oh, so much better.
Yay!